and just looked where the, if there were some cuts, and yeah, there were two that I found.
By the way, everyone in the Twitch chat, leave some happy birthday to Lars. I wish you a nice second place for your birthday.
Let's see. Well, then I guess I didn't know at least two. So I didn't play this map a long time. But, like, the only thing I know that is that the castle turns like the only thing that matters here, and I didn't try that one a lot. I just know that going onto the pavement is faster.
Yeah.
But can that? I didn't test it as much. Can that pavement fuck?
Yeah, of course it can. It's a random map.
Because I didn't have it bug, like, ever.
Yeah, yeah, we do have it now in the warm-up.
I still took some points off for that because it doesn't look like that's intentional from Ibor. I don't think he planned that you are supposed to go onto the pavement and do the turn there.
I got an 89 in the warm-up, by the way.
Nice. It's not really like Ibo style, so I figured it's probably unintentional. Yeah, it kind of not really breaks the map, but it's just the most important part of the track. That's really good. Points. Yeah. I can say that. Oh, wow, this is so close. That's nice.
Very safe sand turn for me.
I think I had it kind of. I think I went a little bit too wide.
I went very wide.
But I had good speed there. Is Hype gonna say that after every single round?
Yeah, I also ask myself. At some point, it starts to get annoying.
Thank you, and now I feel the obligation to say thank you again, but I don't want to. I don't like that. This one isn't as good as my other one. Wait, no, I'm 3 turns ahead. But you are 2 turns ahead of me. One, I guess.
So yeah, also no Demedy. We got Voyager, he will be good on Riolu's map. Judging on his best time.
I still want to try that one out, because I didn't see that one still. So, yeah. Let's see. Like, most of the time they are pretty decent.
I think you will learn it quite fast, because this Riolu map should suit you. It has tight turns, brake tricks, and so on.
Okay.
Low speed.
The thing is, I will learn it quickly, like in comparison to other people, but like there's still a lot of stuff that you can learn on these tracks to get better. Like, the skill gap is higher. Like, seeing this map, you can reach like the skill cap kinda on this track, knowing what to do like in a couple of minutes. You can improve a little bit, but most of the stuff on this track you can learn in couple of minutes and you'll be fine. But yeah, on those tight turns, or tight maps, a little bit tougher. But I improved again. But all the, everyone is improving here. But yeah, I only played this track, I think I only like drove 2 rounds when I tested it. Like completely, when I'm testing these maps, the most of the time, like I drive it once and then I'm only in Camp 7 anymore. Because I already have an image of the track. That guy was lagging a little bit. I think my PB was a 48.5 and I was wondering how the guy in on MX did the 0.5. Now I know, should have tried like a third time maybe. Oh no, that is sound like that.
Hey, no bug.
Oh, I see a checkmate turbo rally car in front. Or next to you.
Okay, Voyager then. Okay.
I'm kinda lucky to get third with that time.
Yeah.
Is it over? Yeah, it is.
Voyager's 1,000 slower than I was in the previous round.
But even if he's like fast now, he was already so many points behind. So yeah.
Yeah, and also Mini Marina lost a lot on the first track already.
Yeah, also this round right here. Yeah, sometimes like it's... Oh, the next 90 MC maps come. Like, sometimes it's actually, like, in rounds, it's really good to be undertrained sometimes. Because you just go into it and don't think too much about the track, don't try to do it as perfectly. Then you have, like, a way more open mind to it. I was kind of surprised that this map wasn't cutted yet until I played it. Because I thought these cuts are kind of... Like, not the last one, but the first one would be kind of obvious. And it saves like almost two seconds, I think.
Yeah, it is obvious. When you... I mean, it is just the question how many people actually look for it.
Yeah,
when you look for that cut, you will find it. You don't need any skill for that, I think.
Yeah,
it's just
obvious
to see.
Yeah, I... Just because of other judges for the 90MC, because... Oh, I wanted to try the cut. Now I have to learn the normal way shit. Yeah, that could be bad, of course.
I think the cut is nicer to drive than the normal way here.
Maybe, yeah. Like, I didn't have time to completely rate this track. The only time I had was to write in the comments that it has two cuts. That's about it, but so far, of the tracks that I played, it was the best one, but I didn't try yours yet. Also the one by Kaiser I didn't try yet, and also the one by Deska. Those four should be top four.
It definitely doesn't look like a map that was built in 90 minutes. It's not a bad job.
I especially like the start. I enjoy this. This turn, like, you have to open the steering in between. I don't really like that too much, but this is pretty cool. Oh, fuck. I went for the cut line again. Yeah, that's what I mean with that I already know this track. Now I want to drive a completely different line. Driving the cut here.
This field cut here was weird from you. I felt like this is not really bringing you anything.
How I drove over. I think that's also kind of lucky.
Yeah, I'm also lucky first with this time. We will all improve.
Yeah.
41.4 is not that great.
Yeah, like, you can imagine that grass turn I was super inside. And then there's a 90-degree corner afterwards. And definitely lost.
Nah, I was too outside in that turn. The angle, how you approach the grass is weird sometimes.
Yeah. Like, the thing is, that downhill turn is, I think, way... Like, it's kind of annoying to drive when you go for the cut, because then you can easily get an auto grip. I think it's better if you drive the normal way. I have to test that now. Actually get the one to wait in that. By the normal way. A bit better. No! Oh, damn it. Oh, wow, that was good.
Oh.
This was very bad.
My ending's so bad.
Us? Yes. I at the last transition from dirt to platform, I touched on the outside.
I did everything to have good speed over the field. And then I got the oversteer right before the field. And then it was all for nothing. A white line before and then still slower.
I guess it was a good round for me to crash because I wasn't that far. Like, I was in the field, in the checkpoint. But still, the way that I crashed there was fine. Because, of course, I touched that just a little bit, and I directly spun by 180 degrees, and yeah, spinning by 180 degrees, and very rich, especially because it turns so slowly, then the acceleration is also so bad, I was like sick. And now they're warmed up.
Yeah, this was now the time that I wanted. 40.8, I had two of them in training. One of them was the 89. But yeah, the grass turn is weird. You get so slow in that turn.
I'm not quite sure about it because... Like... This map definitely has good flow, but I'm not so certain about the execution. But yeah, this is actually good that I drive it now, so I have a good picture of it, like crashed against the chip.
Good round.
Kinda lucky that I'm... this takes, but just looking at how close that was with the 4, it's kinda unlucky. Because I lost multiple times there. Rest of the one was good. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I mean. I know this track a little bit and now I want too much. And going really close to the borders and such. That's already over.
Yeah, for me it's good that you lost some points here. So my lead is decent already after two maps.
But I shouldn't be a problem, even. Especially because the next... I don't know the next.
Yeah, actually I feared you the most on the 9TMC tracks. But now comes my worst track.
For one... I didn't even finish that round and then the waiting map. That looks like it's... Don't like this church. Start 40.
But the two guys that that have good times on them X here are not even here. Adsit and Lumba.
Maybe something came the way. Or sometimes they play it as well, so I could see having hard to build a little bit.
I don't know what is wrong with this weird oversteer right beside the dirt obstacle. Like, my car always wants to steer into the obstacle there. Always. There's always a little right movement after the turn.
I also had that. I think this is gonna be a mess for me. This map didn't really feel good. Not very. It's not possible to do this good. I think it felt like it. I got the oversee again. Big bash.
I'm trying to save every turn.
What were those times on the mix?
48.3.
1 second faster. Difficult, yeah.
Obvious that I get only third now with just 1300s behind first when I'm a bit too safe in the run. I released multiple times, especially in the tunnel, it was too much.
Yeah, I jumped out of the tunnel. And that up there, I didn't know that he could jump there, but these brake trick turns there.
But I made the second tunnel.
I released way too much. Okay. Oh, yeah. This is worse. But multiple people died.
This crash. Ah!
Wow. That's unfortunate. I was like 3 tenths behind my PB, which wasn't actually that good in the start. Crashed 2 times there.
It never happened in training, but I fear so much to fly up in that last tunnel.
Like, I flew up in the first tunnel, the first time that I played it.
Yeah, when you go straight, but.
I didn't go straight, but now I go really wide there, and because I go wide there, then I'm already outside for the next turn. That's kind of nice. I have no idea how to drive the turn. And this one is crashed, yes. God.
It's uphill turn.
Guess I can win something in the pavement turn. Oh, well. Some people crash in the pavement turn, yeah. Yeah, they do. Catch Voyager anymore. Wow, I actually lose a bunch of time because I drifted last turn. But wow, I actually lost 2 tenths. But wallbang, that's like, I guess you need to hit the concrete wall there.
If the gray the wall.
Fence, yeah.
Yeah. Then it's that's safer.
Not gonna try that. So what took me now? I'm 2 cents behind. I had 2 oversteers. No, I had a good turn.
I literally just paid for this resub 10 seconds ago. Stop wasting my money, Marius.
Oh yes, first. And Mini Marina 5th, maybe I win the map. Ah, we are equal. Another round will come.
Wow.
Riulu. With another sub. For 11 months.
Oh wow. Only 1 month remaining.
Yeah, we are in the end of the year. Thanks a lot, Riolu. Thanks a lot. But the sound! Oh, I have to change, I have to remember that...
Also way too loud for you?
Yeah! Yeah. I was so shocked in that moment, it came out of nowhere.
Well, I was also kind of shocked because my mother came to my room to tell me something, or give me something. And then... I heard her steps and I knew I had to mute somehow. And I tried to do that while driving on a straight and yeah, kinda needed to bend over backwards. Oh no. But I really haven't understood stuff. But like, my first try, or my first round was actually my best on this track. Every single other round I crashed. Kinda. Kinda weird. Oh, now I got the drift. And, like, that's the thing. Everyone is improving, but I'm doing worse. Good job. Okay, decent time as well. Did I lose a place?
Voyager only with 12 points in this round and he was already far behind. He lost a lot on this track. Voyager has some good tracks and some bad tracks.
Yeah, Mini Marina's 14 points in front of
me. Yeah, you are in a close fight with a few people for the podium.
Vulture is close, Black Duck is close.
Actually, also Suiram isn't that far behind.
Suiram is close.
Yeah, yeah, until Suiram it's. And Ihanami said the aim is top 10, currently on 9th.
Yeah, now I have no idea about it.
This was the other map where I struggled second most. It's a dirt map.
But yeah, that last map didn't go that badly for you at least.
Yeah, and the starter didn't look that well. I mean, the first two rounds were not so great. But then Mini Marina made some crashes.
Oh. Wow, I bumped super high there. Like, I flew like far into that turn. This right up there is kind of scary. Can you fly off there? Like the turn in the forest?
The left turn?
No, the right turn. The right uphill turn in the forest.
Now I forgot. I tell you when we're there. Ah, you mean on the street?
Yeah.
Yeah, you have to release.
Oh wow, I had complete grip there. That kind of surprised me.
I saved it a bit. Let's see first what kind of times others are driving here.
Oh, now I got like no bump at all. Very sick.
Ihanamis will score good points here. Is it a boy or a girl?
A little bit behind there. Where's Mini Marina?
Hmm?
Mini Marina on 6. He's never that good at the start, like most of the time. But, like, it's kind of the weird thing for me, especially on the last map, that I, the one with no training, that I'm good at the start of the track and then I.
Then you get worse, yeah.
Yeah, that's kind of paradoxical. Really.
I was surprised I got this time in the finish.
This thought was way better now. I have no idea what happened there.
I saved it very hard in that section, but better than crashing.
I didn't know. I crashed on that pavement, on that pavement straight. But that doesn't really make sense. So I don't know.
Not sure if this is enough. Oh, I'm far ahead. Wow, it's even faster than my first round. I mean, I had a good start now, but the rest was so.
And I just see I would have been. Probably second if I didn't crash.
Nah, yeah, you see this distance easily. There was a good chance for second here. Suiram took a Danne on third.
Yeah, that's why I said. Would have probably been second if I didn't crash.
Ihanami is now only with 9 points. Please. Bit Regu.
Pretty much equal with Minimami. Sometimes you fly off in that turn. If you do. Very alone at the moment. Again, only 6. And now Zuya on the second place got only 26 points.
No, 10th in this round.
Kind of switching always.
Thank you.
just drove kinda super risky, but it wasn't like faster at all. I lost a lot of time with that. Doing like a lot over the bumps, I guess. Now I got the option.
Yeah, yeah, perfect map. On the map, where I struggle. Crocoli decides to try out backwards as faster. Hello, Carcrox.
I think I should be in front of minimum.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, close one.
We have quite a gap now to the fourth place. 50 points.
But Voyager might be strong on Riolu's map. We will see.
Oh, this one.
Yeah, you know this one.
I already saw this one yesterday in Riolu's stream. Kinda funny, he trained the maps there and now he couldn't play.
So he actually trained. I wasn't sure if he played them, I wasn't in the stream at that moment. When I came, he played Torpo and he already got a world record on Torpo, so I thought he started maybe even with Torpo.
Yeah, I just looked into it once and then I saw this map and I thought, really? Again?
Yeah, it's not long ago, or?
No, it isn't.
Probably not this year, but end of last year, yeah. I can assume.
Definitely. Like before that, it was also already played. I think this is like the fourth or fifth time, maybe. Probably the fourth. Played this map, and I'm still not good at it. I think I did the wallbang after it.
Yeah, I make this as well. But at least you know the track.
Really good. Yes.
Instant a new local for me personally.
Was really not that good right here. Very good base to S turns. And it could be tough. What about this? That's kind of weird, you need to brake for the turn. I think I remembered that. Wait for the back there. Oh. Yes!
Lol.
Yeah, it was 6th for the wallbang. It was pretty good. Oh, that was a nice turn.
No, thanks.
You see, I had a 42.9 the last time we played it.
I think I can't improve this time now. I think. Everything worked, the wallbang was also good.
I definitely think the warping is faster than the drift.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure of that.
If you get it,
but not much. But for me, it's difficult to get such a good drift that is close.
Yeah. And like, fast, it's more consistent doing this little bit random warping. And now I know why I was behind, I had an auto drift in that one. Downhill left. Wow, okay, I had a full stop when I drove into the wall. Well, never had that before.
Oof, that was a close fight.
Yeah, I was right next to you both.
Yeah, I had a pretty slow part in my round. I'm surprised this is a 0.7. In that case, I would say I can improve my 0.6. Because I had a very slow section. But okay, the warband was really good. Last turn was shaky.
The warband couldn't have been worse for me. Like, that's kind of worrying.
I had it once, this full stop.
Maybe I, like, critted a specific part in the fence, maybe?
Either that or it's the angle. You didn't get a good left steering before.
No, if anything, I did too far left.
Oh.
But that wouldn't really make sense, I think.
Yeah, when I got the stopping, I was steering to the left too late and I had a bad angle. I went too straight into the wall.
Crashed right at the start, I grew up in that.
Now I had a bad wall thing.
Oh, I had a good wall thing.
Lost two positions. Cost me basically a whole second. I made a wall bang and kept a drift.
First place was really easy now.
Yeah.
That crash was really bad. I already braked a lot, but still flew a hole out. Then I was kind of stuck to the wall. I didn't get out.
So interesting. Leo on second place only with 13 points. Lars behind with 32. The Mini Marino with 45 and Voyager with 50.
Also,
and now it's like flipped over.
122.
Yeah.
Do I have better times?
Still not the greatest exit there. Could have kept a lot of more speed.
This seems a few times a little bit too much, but I think it's not the best warband though. Those 5%.
Oh!
I need the points more than you.
But what is this time by Leo?
Yeah, true.
0.59.
I still didn't beat my checkpoints there. That was one where I really kept a lot of speed through that one downhill right turn where you need to brake. I kept a lot of speed there, and in the dirt I also jumped directly into that left turn. It was really fast. Kinda risky. Ah, that's already it for the map.
Voyager Mini Marina in front of you on this one.
Yeah.
But not much, I think.
So it's 4 points that he's in front.
So Riolu's map, and I think one more is missing afterwards, I believe.
Wait, is this... Okay, no, you don't drive over that dirt uphill. But the start... That block, can you cut this? Oh no, there's an objection point. I think I'm not gonna drift this.
Yeah, a long time I was sliding it, but now I will also go no slide.
Like, you're so slow there because of the turn beforehand. You need maybe a little bit more speed there as well. Entry on the bass is kinda wow, this top, holy shit. I don't know. This is tight. Oh no. I'm probably not gonna reach the end. And I need to look at that part again. Okay, only 10
seconds. So yeah, let's see if Voyage is consistent now.
I think I have no chance. First round, baby.
I made a stupid mistake in the very first corner.
Overseed completely. I don't like that entry onto the dirt. At the moment at least, but... kinda out of place, I think.
My first round was bad. I just hope that people are not driving the fastest times right now. Okay. Yes. Like everything goes wrong. This
so much room for improvement for me. Oh, that end. I can never play it, but it was actually really good.
Now, I'm, of course, I'm 200s behind Voyager with that. How would you rate that map? It's good, but I dislike the blind tunnel exit onto the grass.
Yolo asked it, or...?
No, Marty asked it, Yolo of course answered plus plus. How come?
Do people agree with that on the server? Oh wow. Yeah. But this time I got the entry on the third player better. Like I was already half a second behind at the start. Like if I had more time on this track, I think it would be nice to drive, but just with one or two tries in this, it's... But now I understood that tunnel part at least. I don't think the read is that bad. You just want to go like as inside as possible, I think. This pavement exit to dirt actually worked out really well as well. At yeah. What time did you drive earlier?
This is exactly what Voyager is able to drive here. This is this time on MX. Or maybe it was not the replay on MX, but it was already in the daddies.
Still quite far away from Yolo's course, but this is bounce enough. I jumped in that downhill turn. Like, thought I maximized the exit already going to the right. Thought I maximized it already. Could have maybe beaten Minamina, I think. Good on this track. Had good times. Kinda lucky though that I didn't lose it. Other place there. I just remembered one thing on the map by Ibo, the 90MC map. He called it Math is Fun, and he, you know, you should have on Discord it said that you should write the block that you use to the description, and he wrote to the description that he used 11-7. But that block counts up to 20, not 15.
Yeah.
So yeah, not this fun. Yeah. But he actually also used like two blocks that he didn't count in his description. That's kinda interesting.
Yes! Yes! Oh, by 400!
And by 1 point as well.
Yeah, because we were always just one place away from each other, but once it was between place 2 and 3.
Yeah, that makes sense. I lost a lot of points now to Mini Marina. This track won
by 400.
A little bit more than 25 points. Was already 4 points behind. I'm kind of up and down, yes.
Mm, that was the last map in the list, but I played it first.
I need to win 30 points on Mini Marina on this track. If he fails, could be possible, but wait for now. This
Voyager's 13 behind you.
13 only? Oh shit.
29 to the front and 13 to behind. I'm 199 ahead.
Yeah. Gonna be close. Oh god, that apple looks awful.
Oof.
Yes.
You have to remember one turn here.
Tell me before.
After the left dirt, there is a right-hander. There's an S-turn behind.
Wait, when is it coming up? Oh.
In the forest. This S-turn.
The S-turn on street, you mean?
Yeah, on street.
Yeah, but there you need to release a little bit, I guess. So.
Yeah.
Yeah, that doesn't really fit to the floor, I think.
I forgot it all the time when I started to play this map.
Right now I was, of course, a little bit slower, so I didn't have a problem with that. I missed this time, I was super far on the left side. Oh! My chances don't stand high now. They crash as well. How am I even fought with this? I had a big crash.
That's good against Voyager at least.
Yeah.
Is the Taxa? Also another one, also Lex Smurf. Straight against this wall. Okay, I did the same in my first try. Oh wait, I went to the right and not to the left. That was what I did.
But why?
Yeah, because I can't see these arrows quickly enough.
I don't see the arrows either, I just see the finish.
Yeah, I didn't see the finish.
Also like the junction block. But I really dislike it when people actually use these objects for arrows, because you just can't see them. I agree completely. Possible. Way too small, and they also just team as barriers. Not, they don't seem like they're actual arrows. Oh, Mini Marina! I'm winning a few points now. That's... I don't win as much. I lost quite a lot in the other round. This is very good against Voyager. He only has 2 points. So.
Looks like a podium.
Pretty sure podium if I don't mess up completely. Maybe you can get another perfect map. Even though you could give me first place maybe against Mini Marina. drive that turn way tighter, I think. Like, I think he can win so much more turns.
That's of course a very decisive one, yeah.
Like, especially if you risk it, like... Now you still have to drive it in a way that... you're gonna survive it. Oh. Yeah. That's not good. I drove the same time again, pretty much. But yeah, my exit out of the sand turn is very wide. Oh, will Hugs remember this time?
Yes. Good. And Lexsmith as well.
But some other guy didn't. Emmy Cookie. Oh. 1 point behind Mini Ramina. So. I would need to win exactly 30 points on him now, which is possible. Not very likely. Yeah, it's basically zero now. Let's hope that it's okay against Voyager. Like, this is a hard map. Even if I crash, I'm gonna win a lot of prizes still.
So, I saved the last map, the last round, just to make sure that I get something what Viru doesn't get that often. Winning every single track. I had one draw, but was still a win in the end.
Oh, nice. Good job.
Against Voyage on Ryuru's map, that was the a difficult task, especially after losing the first round to him. So 1375 points, Mini Marina second with 1143. So that is 232 points behind. Then Lars on third, Voyager on fourth, then some gap to Black Dog on fifth, who is 10 points ahead of Leo. A little gap also to Suiram. And then we have Larynx as well. So these players from fifth to eighth were also close through the whole cup. Then a huge gap down to Dunne and Broccoli, and not Ihana,